13 years old, so I was officially a refugee, but I didn't choose to. It just had to happen.
I wish the things that happened never happened. I wish the people that died didn't die. The words speak themselves. I'm here.
The true story of from the people that it happened to.
Been through war and struggle and everything.
My name is Levi Lako, and I just wanted to say, I am here. Yeah. Now you're listening, I got your attention.
You told me to be strong. Be strong, you can be.
No, let go of me! Let go of me! I'm going with my big brothers!
You fled again with your mother and two sisters. What happened to them?
If you think when you get to Australia you can find me on Australian, right? They're very, very beautiful and they don't need to use a toilet.
I want you to come meet my parents.
I just want to ask if we can take our relationship to another level.
To another level?
What level are you on now?
Gotta keep on moving.